An MU fraternity is closing down because of health and safety violations. The fate of the historical house is unclear. The Sigma Alpha Epsilon house on Stewart Road is registered as a historical landmark. It opened in 1929. Before that, it was a hotel, and before that, a military academy. As a historical site, it gets special consideration for federal projects as well as tax credits. It's up to the owners to decide whether it stays or goes. The owners declined comment.
Today was the 17th annual